Hey guys,
it's Brenda
and Sylvia,
and this is part two of the video. This is when I do her makeup blindfolded,
and we're using the e.l.f. primer. I'm pretty sure you saw this in the first video.
This is scary.
Exactly.
I'm facing the camera.
Yeah, you are.
Sorry.
Come over here.
Oh,
you dropped it again.
Okay, so I feel like I should do good in this because this is my makeup and I know the feel of it. So your face is here.
Okay, oh,
I'm gonna use this foundation.
Okay, we're switching to this one.
Yes.
Can't even see it. Oh god.
She
squirted it away.
Facing each other.
Well blended.
Now we gotta do concealer. And we wanna go for the lightest shade, which is the first one.
I'm not showing them.
Correct.
Which is the lightest one.
Yes. And that's what we're gonna be using. Bronzer palette. Show them while I get a brush.
Is what it turned out to be.
This is a blush palette I'm gonna use. You guys can see.
I feel like you're just making me look like Rudolph.
Now, next is eyeshadow. I'm gonna use this color.
She ain't playing around. She did.
I'm gonna use this palette. Don't know which one it is. The smoky effect. We're gonna do eyeliner now. I'm gonna Yes.
Oh my god, yes. Oh.
Now we're gonna powder her face before we put more stuff on it. So we're gonna do contour. Now we should do concealer first and then we'll do contour.
Yo, what is it, Harry?
This is a purple one, I guess. Mm-hmm. This is a small end. You always want to go for the small one. You should always go for a natural look. I believe that's enough. And then highlight. Highlight is the most important thing. And you take the... Goodness, this is the eyeshadow. Take the last color over here. Show them the last color.
Okay, final look. I got some on my teeth.
Can I unblind myself now?
No.
You like that little Harley Quinn effect you did right here? With the eyeliner?
You can go on a date with that look.
Hit me up. I'm single.
It's
Yo, wizard, Harry. You guys didn't notice, she did this and then can't even see.
It's because of the light. There you go. We hope you guys like this. Oh, that highlight. Hey, turn the other side. Oh, damn, you're lighting them up.
I'm like, grab the camera now because. Okay, see? The glow.
You look like you got finished working at a mine place.
I look like one of the chicks that got ready for like their day and everything, and everything went horribly wrong, so she started crying.
Yeah.
Who broke your heart?
I don't know.
You have an eyelash.
So yeah, we hope you guys like this video, and if you do, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below who did a better job.
I think Sophia I did.
I think I did. I gave you that glow.
I
did.
I gave you that glow and then I gave you the eyeshadow concealer. Eyebrow concealer.
Oh yeah, forgot about that. So yeah, tune in next week.
And I did not mess around with the blush.
Alright, no. Okay. So yeah, we hope you guys liked the vlog. Who do you guys thought won?
I think I did.
We'll
see you guys next time. Next week.
Yes.
Okay. Next week. Bye.
Bye.